Hi everybody, welcome to my channel Rosie Cooks. Today I'm making chicken wings in an air fryer. This is what I'm going to put in it. Lemon pepper, parsley, garlic salt, and a stick of butter. Let's get it all together. So right here I melted my butter. Now I'm going to put my spices in my butter. Now I did let that butter cool off a little bit. Just want it. Now I'm just gonna put this all over my chicken wings. Here's my wings. As the butter started to get cool, it thickened up. So I just kind of smeared it all over my wing. Now I'm gonna put them in the air fryer. So I'm going to cook them at 395 for 10 minutes, and then I'm going to take them out, move them around, and I'm going to continue cooking them. Halfway point, 10 minutes. Now I'm going to flip everything over. Now I'm going to put them back for another 10 minutes or more, depending on how they look. Okay, this is the 20 minute mark. They look really good. I'm gonna go another 5 minutes just because I want them extra crunchy. And here are my chicken wings, 25 minutes. I just flipped them over once at the 10 minute mark and they came out great. Very crunchy on the outside, tasty. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. I will see you next time.